Golf and the Golf Kids, and today we're making something really sweet and really special. You want to see what it is? Stay tuned. Gotta wait for Daddy to silence his phone. So, today we are making something that I just loved as a kid. It's a little too sweet for me now, but it is s'mores pie. And we're gonna give you the ingredients. You want a graham cracker pie shell. You can get these from, I think, the Bacon Al. Honey, is the Bacon Al? Is the Bacon Al? Get these from the Bacon Al. They're usually like on the bottom shelf. You also need marshmallows. And you need chocolate. And you need more graham cracker crumbs. And we need graham cracker crumbs. First, preheat your oven for 350 degrees Fahrenheit. Get your graham cracker pie shell. This is the easy way to do this. If you want to make your own graham cracker shell, you can use these nifty little things or manually do it by hand. I don't feel like doing any of that. We want something quick and easy. So you're gonna layer your ingredients. Hey, bud. And you can do it however you want. I like things that are creative. There is no set way. So I'm gonna put marshmallows first. The thing I like most about the s'mores is, the marshmallow. I mean, I like chocolate too. I love chocolate, but the marshmallow is just the greatest part. Ooh, and we're just going to layer this in. So come on, my boys. Who's in charge?
Me.
All right, number four. Oh, it's all right. Let's take some out. But yes, we are going to fill the bottom. Me, personally, I've seen people put the chocolate first. I like a lot of marshmallows, so we're going to put a lot of the marshmallows first. Now, let's put some chocolate in. Logan, say hi to everybody. Hi. All right, get it. More marshmallows.
Yay!
Hold on. More marshmallows. Let's cover the chocolate. More marshmallows. So busy eating the marshmallow. More. Logan. More marshmallow. Thank you.
Yay!
All right, too much. Alrighty. More chocolate. All right. Hold on. More chocolate. Alright, yep.
Okay.
Hold on, Logan. We can't see, Logan. And last but not least, more marshmallows. Now, these are your graham cracker crumbs. I haven't seen anybody do this, but I really, really like the crumbiness. Unlike any other recipe that I've seen, no one has topped it with graham crackers. So I am just going to hopefully, sprinkle this right on top.
Like so.
Unless it's toasty. Come on. We're gonna see how gooey and delicious this is. Are we ready to taste this?
Yes!
You don't really need a spatula for this. Just get a big spoon and amazing s'mores pie without the grill, without the fire pit. Amazing s'mores straight from the oven. Who's gonna take the first bite?
Me.
I pick me. I think I'll save this all for myself.
No!
Toasty, gooey, chocolatey. What do you say? What do you think? Thumbs up. Who's next?
Me.
Logan, thumbs up. Oh, Logan says good. Braylon, what do you say? We'll get back to you in 2022 on what Braylon says. Micah, try.
Yes.
What do you think? We're still waiting on Braylon.
Good.
So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 big thumbs up for the amazing at home s'mores pie. You gotta try this for your next family night. Your next potluck, your next family reunion, whatever the case may be, or just a Sunday night to go with your Sunday dinner. Hey, if you like this video, give us a big thumbs up, subscribe, and share. And remember, you got this.